Here's a bright spring and summer vegetable recipe. Simmer frozen peas for 4 minutes. Strain and set aside while you make a vinaigrette. Dijon mustard, rice wine vinegar, salt, pepper, olive oil, and honey. Whisk till thick, add finely chopped shallot, add your peas, and toss. You can adapt this to just about any vegetable, so subscribe for more.